found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in.
I'm here.
Follow my lead.
You look so good.
You look beautiful.
Thanks.
Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew.
Ryan, everyone tells you that the first year of marriage is the hardest, so thank God we already got that out of the way. Looking back on our life, we've already started building. It seems like the years have truly flown by. A few moments that will always stand out for me the most are January 15th, 2017. You met two of the most important people in my life, and I think you won their hearts just as quick as you did mine. I watched you nervously giving piggyback rides and shoulder carries, and you didn't think twice about buying land in that second ice cream cone when you dropped this first one. But most importantly, that was the day that I knew that we'd make it here. August 20th, you finally proved me right, and you got down on one knee. I still can't believe you somehow managed to surprise me with millions of questions and me constantly snooping through everything. I truly thought that was the height of my love for you, that there would be no way I could feel more in love than I did in that moment. Until October 9th, 2020, and said, go get dressed, we're getting married. And oddly enough, that was the first time in my life I felt safe. So today and always, I promise you this, I'll always love you and support you just like you do for me. I promise to try to replace the toilet paper rolls back on the holder, to show interest in all your latest money-making schemes, to always get you home on time for fantasy draft nights and for Ohio State football games. But most importantly, I promise to always love you through the good and bad for the rest of my life. I love you.
Love you.
I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
Brittany, you're my best friend, and I love you more than anything. I knew that on our first date at the Village Idiot, you'd be very important to me. You make me feel the happiest I ever have in love. I can't wait to begin our lives together as husband and wife. I promise to love you until I take my last breath, to protect you, to comfort you in times of need, and to dry your tears when you're upset. I cherish every moment we spend together, and I will love you more and more every day. From the lowest lows to the highest highs, we have already had to go through so much, so many hard times. From our first trip to Disney to the family cruise, I knew our little family would be perfect together. I've grown to love the kids of my own, and I continue to love them and watch them grow each and every day. I love getting to watch Landon play baseball and hopefully getting to watch him in gymnastic competitions one day. I can't be more happy for the way things have turned out. From you dancing with my sister growing up, spending time at the Manx house, probably hundreds of times with both of us there together, not having known each other. And then years later, one swipe right changed both our lives forever. I remember how nervous I was picking out your engagement ring and trying to plan how to propose to you. When I decided to make a little scavenger hunt, I knew it would be perfect. It was all set up and ready to go for you to come home from work, but you had other plans that night and made me wait. I had to leave everything out, hoping you wouldn't notice for a whole day. I could have had a heart attack in those 24 hours, but in the end, it worked out perfect. I promised to be patient and always laugh with you, even with light, if when life throws at us isn't funny. I promise to never stop listening to your needs and wants, and I promise to always be honest and open with you about mine. And I promise to love you unconditionally forever and always. I love you so much.
Oh, those are so good. I love you. Baby, I'm
dancing in the dark with you between my arms.
Brittany and Ryan want me to thank you all for making this journey here today. You're all a special part of their lives, and none of this would have happened if each and every one of you didn't make an integral part of this moment happen today. The journey of these two people has taken many twists and turns. It's not to mention at least two swipe rights. This journey was built on a foundation of love, trust, and commitment. A true and undeniable love. a trust in the promise to each other made for the future of a family, and a commitment to take on all challenges of life and succeed as one. Today is the biggest part of their journey, though. From this day forward, Ryan and Brittany will be husband and wife. Do promise to love and cherish Miss Brittany to the end of time, to have and to hold, sickness and health. Always take her through McDonald's at 3 in the morning whenever she wants it. Get her donuts in the morning when she's just whining at you.
I do.
There you go. Miss Brittany, do you promise to love and cherish Ryan forever? To have him to hold sickness and death till death do you part? Even when he comes home after a shitty golf round. Just whining about everything in the world, half drunk and going, I don't understand why I do this.
I do.
Love you.
All right.
Then you guys have to kiss and make this a thing.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.
It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop. You when you